Hello, this is video number two for Thursday, January 11th, 2018. And my name is Matt Wright, here in Richmond, Virginia. And out taking the dog for a walk. If you haven't seen the first video, his name is Scout. Siberian Husky, Black Lab mix. But anyway, what I'm doing, the purpose of the second video is that I'm going to talk about, I look better with shades on, but most of my other videos, just about all of them, I always have them on. But anyway, I'm at the place where I had my first, first real job, like officially. Not under the table, stuff like that when I was 16. Now it's not open anymore. It's been closed for a long time, this place. But I'm in the back right now. See, this is the right across from Regency Square Mall on this is on Quiakison Road, an old Toys R Us, which is, and for those of you who don't know, I am an intuitive. Some people call it psychic. Either word is the same thing. Represents the same thing pretty much. I'm a spirit medium, empath, amongst other things. Energy healer as well. And I've had those abilities all my life. They just keep getting stronger, especially since that, well, the past 16 years, they've been increasing, seems with every passing day, drastically, but this is a whole nother subject. On the last video, we were talking about the would-be rulers of this world, and the divide and conquer tactics they stoke in the world population in order to distract people so they can quietly, in the background, conquer you. But anyway, what I'm getting, this is this area, I call it, most of this West End, Henrico area of Richmond that I'm in now, that I live in, I call it the literal twilight zone, because it is. It feels like a negative twilight zone on what's going on here. Okay, that's Regency Square Mall, a dead mall. It's been dead, hardly any business, even at Christmas the past few years, not as much business as it was in the early, mid-2000s and the 90s. But they're building all this new stuff, renovating stuff, why would you do that? Because you need it to be a makeshift FEMA camp, FEMA prison, when the time comes. Now, this is where, as I said, this is where I had my first, official non under the table job when I just turned 16 back in the very early 90s. This used to be a Toys R Us. I worked here almost 3 years, and it's been, like I said, shut down for years. But look at it. Hope y'all can see. All right, see how it's been emptied out, and it's been like this for many years, but it seems like it's been renovated from the outside. I don't remember it like this when I was here or after that, and you can tell there's stuff going on inside. Let's go by the inside again, Scout. You want to go by the inside again, Scout? Just read and see again. You see the whole road just expanded right next door to this Toys R Us. And that's gonna, I feel that intuitively, that's gonna be another one. Everybody, a lot of people know that already. Walmarts are definitely part of it. That, but look at that. Doesn't that remind you of something there? See? And the stuff I'm seeing here is not dusty. It's not dusty. Do these boxes and all? And yet, I haven't seen anybody working over here. And look at this. A cable set up. But this is going to be one. I just wanted to touch on that real quick. So look for buildings like this in your area. Look at that. Did you hear that? The alarm right there. Can you see that alarm? On the wall. Right there with the green display. When I walked by it, I heard it beep. So there's something definitely going on here. I know I'm trying to keep these videos shorter. It's getting darker and it's starting to rain. So I'm gonna hold, let me see if it beeps again. Not that time. Ha ha ha. Now let's see. I was noticed something in the back. Let's just go take a quick look before I... Okay. New spotlights there. New spotlights. There's the Walmart being built up right there. Ironically, I used to work in that building back in the very early 90s. When it used to be... It was a called Roses, the kind of department store. I think they went bankrupt a good while ago. But this stuff is expanding. And Toys R Us, speaking of bankrupt, they've gone bankrupt. They're about to go bankrupt. Yeah, they have gone bankrupt, I believe, recently. So anyway, yep, you want to see, Scout, you want to see this FEMA Walmart, huh? Oh yeah, new kinds of devices out there. I don't know if you see those white ones there. Of course the camera's on top, just the back. We'll have to do another video sometime about that. And this thing has been there a long time. That dumpster. I mean, not a long time. I don't believe it's been there that long. And ironically, guess what? Before I close this video out, yeah. Right behind this. Now I was just laughing at some graffiti on the wall. Somebody wrote. Oh, I see. So it's like a 14-year-old did it. it says like, what the fuck? And then another word at the top, the M word. I wasn't laughing at that. But it says Lamar Long Dick at the bottom after what the fuck. See, you can see it if you want. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to laugh at it. It's just that I saw what the fuck, you know, Lamar Long Dick K. Can you see it? Can you all see that? I'm sorry. Sometimes it's like you gotta have a moment of laughter. Before I close it out, let me show you this. As I promised a minute ago, there's more graffiti from the same group of kids. I get psychically. But there's a cemetery right behind you. That's another thing. There's a cemetery. Right behind here. Right behind what's going to be turned into a FEMA, a a little FEMA, makeshift FEMA camp, like a turnkey FEMA camp, hiding in plain sight. But see that little device with the strange? I never met, that looks new. Hope y'all can see it. The thing attached to the wall. But anyway, I never thought, I forgot all about the cemetery there. The only way to get to it is right back there, going through the Toys R Us. I haven't thought about this cemetery in probably 20 years. For some reason, but it all makes sense. Yeah, look at that. There's more. In high school graffiti, you can see it. I doubt it, but it's the same, talking about the same Lamar Long Deck, excuse my language, Hellboys, interesting. And look, there's a car park back here, and there's somebody in it. You see that? Look at that. You know, I saw that car earlier, and I sense there's somebody around, and look. A Honda. Maybe like, you know. Yeah. That's the guy in the car is kind of like the makeshift being used up as a watch person, you know, as well, because they're having other troubles in life. I see that psychically. But anyway, it's 12 minutes. I didn't mean for this video to go on this long. Here's the other side that we were walking towards. And I'm going to close this out. All right, and I'll do a third video. Probably not tonight, possibly tonight, but more than likely tomorrow on January 12th, 2018. All right, y'all. Peace.